the Italian first out, 31 in the world, one of the many Italian youngsters. And our number two seed, the next to emerge.
ATP? Yeah, go. Very good. The world, Alex, receive. Can you do a picture?
Spiel, the volley. That's the spiel.
An early break for the Aussie. That's a nice start for the number two seed.
And absolutely last week in Antwerp, he was struggling to do that. Potentially a spot in Turin or maybe going as an alternate. You never know what happens there. We see lots of alternates get in, but going to be it for him ultimately. Just never know.
It's a nice finish. Not a good hold of serve.
Oh, here comes Caboli. What a turnaround in this game. Forced his way through in the end.
It's well watched. Didn't do enough with the first volley, but some pretty good height to the lob. Sometimes difficult to. Just knocking on the door here. Another saved. It's well done. Well done. Great drop shot. Put him in control of the points. Working him hard, corner to corner. Oh, yes. That'll do it.
Really rolling.
Spiel gewonnen. Gewonnen führt.
That's a great forehand. And it ends with a double fault. Demonor takes a tight first set, which finished with a fairly one-sided tiebreak in truth. Number two seed.
Spiel, Lemino. Erste Spiel, zweiter Satz.
Gosh, I'm up against a top 10 player. In decent form. I took him to a tie break in the first set despite everything going on. Sharp. Oh, he gets away with that. Didn't quite get the drop shot right, but it was enough.
As the second seed takes care of business, puts his nose in front.
It's a very tidy first set for Demonor. Not a lot of unforced errors or winners. Didn't have to do too much. It was all really about Kaboli in the area. One muscle just getting very tight and worn out. That is good news because it suggests that there isn't something more serious going on, like a tear or...
Third break point. And that will do it, there's the break. Kaboli might be done. He is indeed, decides enough is enough, can't continue with that shoulder injury. And as we suspected, once he dropped serve in that second set, probably the sensible decision. Commiserations from his opponent, and it is Alex Demonor, the number two seed, who moves into the quarterfinals.
It was worth a go in the second set, wasn't it, for Kaboli, especially because he was so close in that first set.